Great stuff. There's been a song that's been closely associated with me for a while because I had a fairly mild success with it. No, you're jumping the gun now. And as far as I'm concerned, I learned it from the man that immortalized the song. I'm the one that usually sings it now, but tonight we're going to throw the ball a small bit in a different direction. Phil Coulter's song, The Town I Love So Well, has been sung all over the world by Luke Kelly, and he is the man that immortalized the song. The one that's not with us, the fortune. But tonight, seeing that we're having a great old bash up here, all old friends, the Dubliners, Jim McCann, myself, I would love to hear Ronnie singing Phil Coulter's song, Town I Love So Well.
Thank you, Ronnie.
In my memory, I will always see the town that I have loved so well, where our school played ball by the gas yard wall, and we laughed through the smoke and the smell. Going home in the rain, running up the dark lane, past the jail and down behind the fountain. Those were happy days in so many, many ways, the town I love so well. In the early morning, the shirt factory horn called the women from Craigan, the moor and the bog, while their men on the dole played a mother's role, fed the children, and then trained the dog. And when times got rough, there was just about enough, but we saw it through without complaining. For deep inside was a burning pride in the town I love so well. There was music there in the dairy air, like a language that we all could understand. I remember the day that I earned my first pay, when I played in a small pickup band. There I spent my youth, and to tell you the truth, I was sad to leave it all behind me. For I'd learned about life, and I found a I love so well. When I returned, how my eyes have burned to see how a town could be brought to its knees with their armored cars and the bombed out bars and the gas that hangs on to every the armies installed by an old gas yard wall, and the damp barbed wire gets higher and higher with their tanks and their guns. Oh my God, what have they done to the town I love? The music's gone, but they carry on, for their spirits been bruised, never broken. They will not forget, for their hearts are set on tomorrow and peace once again. Well, what's gone is done, and what's won is won, and what's lost is lost and gone forever. I can only pray for a bright, brand new day in the town I love so.
Stuff. Going to play a few tunes now. Barney and myself started off. Carolyn.